Thank you, bro. Thank you.
Oh shit.
Oh my god! 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 Oh my god!
I saw it happen too, and I was like, oh wow, this is happening.
I thought I was gonna go all over you, and then I was kind of like laughing at you. I was like, I'm fucking him, but I realized you were just holding it over me. I thought you were gonna drink it all and protect my car. Well, that wasn't a good motion to have on camera. It was the tea, and then it was the yeah. I don't know what else it was. That was pretty good because she didn't see it coming. Yeah. She was like looking at me and then she saw it. She goes, damn! I don't know if like if there's any Jonah.
Oh my god!
Jonah.
What the fuck did you drop in there? Was that a you put acid in there or something?
Are you gonna drink this while you're driving?
Yeah, I'm crazy, okay? I just don't know ever like what to do, you know? It's like
oh my god, David! What the fuck is wrong? What did you do?
Did you bring me for this?
I wanted to go, but I was like scared of, everything happening.
Jesus. Fuck!
What the fuck? What's on purpose? Did you just do that?
No, I have no idea.
I know I'm good.
We're both good, realistically. Here, let me have some of this, actually. Let me just...
Mother!
Why? Why? Is that funny?
You didn't even notice I threw anything in there.
No, I thought you were just fucking. I was like, where did you get a second cap from? I thought you were trying.
Oh, you thought I was fucking. This is the Coke in the mouth Mentos experiment. All right, guys, we're pouring the Coke in Natalie's mouth. Here we go.
Yeah.
I just saw my whole life. I was in my mind.
What